चैंपियंस लीग पर जिन बड़ी टीमों की दावेदारी है उनमें से एक है न्यू साउथ वेल्स ब्लूज, जिसके कप्तान साइमन कैटिच हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं। साइमन, यू मस्ट बी एक्साइटिंग इनफ टू प्ले इन इंडिया इन क्रिकेट क्रेजी नेशन लाइक इंडिया इन especially the T20 format.
Yeah, look, it's always great to be back in India playing cricket. Obviously, the people here love their cricket. And for our guys, everyone's really excited about being here to play in a world tournament against the best teams in the world. We've got some great youngsters in our team, some experienced players. I think we've got a pretty good balance in our squad.
And how do you see the overall format of the tournament? International players are playing in domestic circuit and the teams they are playing here. How do you see the overall format?
Oh, I think it's great. I think it's obviously cutthroat. You can't afford to make too many mistakes early in the tournament, otherwise you're gone. So from that point of view, every game is going to be under pressure, knowing that there's so much at stake. So I think that's the beauty of the tournament, and there's just going to be some great cricket played.
And how do you rate the chances of your team in this tournament?
Yeah, look, I think if we replicate our form from last summer at home, we'll go all right. But we've got to do that, and it's a matter of doing it in Indian conditions, under pressure against some very good teams. So it's easy to say that, but we've got to get out there and do it. So hopefully we can get out there and play some good cricket.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Next.
Thanks, man.